Hello. Hi. Sorry. I might be a little bit late this morning. Apologies for that. I'm still eating my porridge and tea. Yeah. Hello, everyone. Let me just get rid of that. Looks a bit better. I'm sorry. Not my fault. It was. It's completely and totally my fault. So let's start, shall we? Yeah. So thank you all for joining me. I mean, I know it's either really early or really late for all of us on a Saturday or Friday night. So, you know, thanks everyone for coming. Let's not forget while we're here, okay? We're trying to raise money for Cancer Research UK. And so any donations that you can make are you know, greatly appreciated. So if you need to donate, just click the link below below the stream window, like it says in the title, and it shall it'll direct you to a page where you can donate via PayPal or whatever. But yeah, thanks for coming. And you know, even if you can't donate, it's fine. Just stick around in the stream, talk, chat, whatever. You know, it's all good. If you want to see how the donations are going, just click the link. It'll tell you how much we've raised and whatever. Right then. Yes. Okay. So right. Well, I have a vague plan. I have like a list of games that I want to. Not that I want to play, but I can play, you know. But we're going to start with a game that I've been playing quite a lot recently. Let's just dig in, shall we? I don't think there's anything else I need to do. I think I'm okay. Yes, Draconic, you are still the only donation. So first. You should have put first, lol. Because that would be, like, perfect. But I'm afraid I'm going to be wholly unoriginal and play a bit of, Skyrim. Because I've really got into Skyrim lately. Let's just go into options and make sure it's going to start in windowed mode with a crappy resolution and stuff like that. Okay, let's put it on medium so that it works. We know that it works all right. I've actually reduced the, I do have tea. Well, I do. You made it, Ryan. You made it. Hang on. That's not right. Damn it! That's not right! Come out of this! No, quit. Right, I've reduced the sort of quality of the stream. We all knew it was going to happen like that. Right. Play. Options. Standard. That one. Okay. Right. Now play. Now everything's groovy. No, I don't want to buy anything. Bloody Steam. I haven't found them annoying to work with, Draconic. Haven't found them annoying at all with that. Now the only issue is guys, that I still haven't finished my eating this morning, and I don't want to to hear me eating, because it's horrible to hear someone eating. So I'm going to mute my mic, and we're going to listen to this really freaking awesome music, which is by someone I don't know, because I originally installed this for like the modded Skyrim that I was going to LP with, but then it all went wrong, so I installed everything, but this one remained. So yeah, listen to this, it's awesome. Okay, sorry. I decided to have one, like, long break then-ish. And do some other stuff rather than just sort of stopping later for 5 minutes or whatever. So now I'm here. Now we're gonna start playing. Sorry about that. I know you didn't like get up early or wake or stay up late to watch the Skyrim introduction. So let's just get in there. I see we're up to £30 already. That's awesome, guys. Well done. Thank you. Thank you to Philbo, and thank you to Rough Lady. It's good. Yeah, £30. Skyrim's not responding! Oh, God. Oh, no, wait, there you go. So, let me know, like, how the stream's running, but it should be okay. Okay, right. This is, what's her name? Arya? How can you actually tell your character name? I think it's Arya. And, she is a high elf. Pure mage. Yeah, same character as before, as in earlier. It's early morning. It is, enemies nearby. It's, 7:39 a.m. We have a horse called Courage. Is it on level up thing? Oh, yeah. Yeah. So, and we're playing, like, a pure mage on sort of default difficulty. And we're off to that castle over there in the distance. Because we're going to get Azura's Star. We're level what? What level are we? Level 17. Level 17 now. And I'm really enjoying playing as this character. Really enjoying it. I've left my horse over there at a mill. Hi, Pathogas. I try to roleplay this as in, I eat and I sleep, you know? But yeah, we're gonna get Azura's Star. I don't go looking for quests, they tend to just find me. I'm also a member of the Bard's College. The College of Winterhold. You know, basically the Mage's Guild. Thank you, Lord PBS. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciated. Thank you very much. Amazing. Really good. Like, you know. That's way more than I expected, like, to start with. So here we are. This is where we're supposed to be. Never been here before, by the way. I'm doing this blind. I don't know whether I'm supposed to be... Oh, God. There's an enemy thing. Get a fire out. Get a... What is it? Where is it? Oh, it's you. Brilliant. She's not evil or good. She's sort of, I guess... No, I'm not really chaotic neutral either. I'm not quite sure about her, honestly. Oh, God. It's going to be all waterlogged and stuff. I do have some potions. Of, water breathing. But, yeah. We're going to be continuing, sort of, returning to this save quite a lot during the stream, I think. You know, I'm going to play it for, like, maybe an hour or whatever. And then, oh, yeah, I'll get rid of the Fraps counter. Sorry about that. It's not responding again. You know how I said that the games work fine in windowed mode? Yeah. Well done, me. There we go. Well, this is different. £45, amazing guys, well done. Get rid of this, take a lot of crappy screenshots. Right then. So. Yeah, I guess she sort of does whatever, I mean, if she feels that it's a good cause, then she will. She'll help out or whatever. But she likes, you know, it's situational. That's pleasant. Can I knock him off there? No, that would have been cool. It's actually darker for me than it is for you guys. because it's on my desktop resolution. Whereas I think you, brightness, where I think you're seeing the game. I know, actually, that wouldn't make any sense, but it is darker than normal anyway. But I have my candle light on. This is all. Oh yeah, now I tend to walk around in dungeons as well, because I want this character to be really observant and steadfast and words that I can't even think of. But I am as a player, I'm none of these things. So the only way I can get around it is by sort of walking, not stealthy, no, she never sneaks. But I can't even, it's too early, guys, it's too early. I'm going back to bed, I'll see you in a few hours. Yes. The exact opposite of me. And so I gotta take it slowly in order to sort of get that through with the character. So you'll have to forgive me for going slowly. Also, I'm gonna take this journal pointer off now because I don't need it since I am actually here. I still don't have Fuss Rodar, which I'm very annoyed about. So that's a mission. Yeah, not really cocksure, just very cautious. Really cautious, very methodical is the word I was looking for. There's a thing. There, they're dead. Novices and skeletons, not much of an issue. We are level 17 after all. Is that a black soul gem? No, it's a fragment. I have one black soul gem, and I'm sort of saving it for someone who I really hate. I'm looking at all these books. She likes reading. I know that much. We're gonna get Azura's Star, which would be nice, because she does... I keep forgetting about... That was awesome, that shadow there. I thought it was something moving. Look how awesome that is. Sorry, I'm turning into Gix. Except he never uses the word awesome, does he? But you know, look at the lighting. Look how it's shining there with the movement and that. Looks like something is there. Brilliant. Oh, here we are, potions. So a bit of alchemy. What's this? A human heart? I don't think so. Bit of alchemy, bit of enchanting. It was me! Hello! Alright, we're gonna have some friends here. Enjoy that. And let's have some flamey... Alright, this is quite a flamey... Flame cloak! What happened to my summon? I tend not to make thief characters purely for the fact that I'm LPing thief right now. And you know. Oh no, I wanted that. Look at me all raised in flame and stuff. I'm like a bloody Balrog. And I got Navi with me as well. How awesome. Anyway. Necromancer's robes are rubbish. Oh, and also, because my character is female, she's very handy with the cooking pot. Look at all this food I've got. Look at all the food. Wait a minute. There we go. Okay, I got all apple cabbage stew and baked potatoes and cream treats and stuff, you know, and all this lovely grilled chicken, potato soup, rabbit. Oh, Oh. It's a very, very bizarre to have, like, skeletons about and then, but I like that, how they put, like, little touches like this, you know, it's that little bit of those flowers there as they eat. Oh, hang on. Yeah, salmon steaks? Aye. Yes. And baked potatoes. She likes eating. Mm-mm-mm. Well, I'm not going to be hungry because I had a great big bowl of porridge. So I'm fine. Oh, Nightshade. You need food, but there's nothing to eat? That's quite bad. What a terrible situation to be in. Bless you. We should have like a donation stream for you next time. Alright, there's two passages to go here. Which makes a nice change. Although there you go, this one's over. It's done. I always felt... And this has been a problem since Morrowind. Certainly wasn't a problem since Daggerfall, you know, in Daggerfall, but I always thought that the, she doesn't do her own harvesting, though. No. Oh, dried elves ear? Alright then. Guess that's a herb. No, I don't want potion. Water breathing is good, I'll probably need that. Potion of health, potion of regeneration. Never use any of them. This is their, what? This is a human bone in there. But anyway, yeah, look! Skulls. So they were cannibals. They were cannibals. Lovely. The dungeons, since Morrowind, are all like quite linear, you know? So you basically have one way to go, and you go all the way through them, and then that's it. You know, they don't branch out very much. They don't really, you know, go on tangents. You can't get lost in them. Now, I know in Daggerfall... was completely the other way around, and you could be lost in them for days. But I just wouldn't mind a dungeon that you know, went in several different directions. They're all very well designed, I'll give them that. They all look fantastic. Oh, hello. Apprentice bloody necromancer. Stop resisting and die. I can do this all day. Because, well, I've got an insane amount of magicka. Ow. Hey! Some... Die! Yes, Grimmoth and Daggerfall equals lols. Right, now let's get our spells back out. Get this on the go. I don't have this on a... Even though I use candlelight quite a lot... Come on, mouse, work with me. There we go. I don't have it as a quick slot because it's, like, right at the no, I don't want that. I don't want any of that. I love that. I love that. Right at the top of this favourite menu, so I can just get it there. That enough quick save, quick slot bits, you know? Just that enough. I wonder if there's anything under there. Ew. I don't want to find out. It's fine. There's a skeleton. Off with you. My favourite spell is this. That. I love that. That's brilliant. But frost magic seems a little underpowered in Skyrim because, you know, most of the NPCs are Nords, yeah? And undead, which make up a lot of the enemies as well, have a resistance to it. So awesome stuff like this. Wow, that is a one. Oh, anyway, yeah. There's people down there. There's one had a vase there. Come on, come around the corner. Just right through. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. You can just see it, you know? You can see it sticking through them. It's brilliant. It's pretty awesome. A fear poison recipe. I don't really want that. I don't have Dragonborn. Yeah, just to be clear, I don't have any, Oh, I heard someone just say die in a very nasty way then. Around here? Oh, through this door maybe. Yeah, I don't have any of the expansions on. Kevin. I can do this. I can do. Oh. Hi, Squee. Hello, Squee. So everyone knows that Squee's streaming in about 20, 23 and a half hours, right? Oh, there's no one here. Must be in the other one. Yeah, must be in the other room. What's this? Oh, Magicka, Magicka. Magicka. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Well, apparently you are, Squee. I thought you were. That was the plan, right? Good. I'll use this in a little bit. These, like, entire sort of backbone there. Sure, it's a better word to use than a backbone, but nevertheless, that's what it is. Wow, all these Magicka potions. I don't really need them. Like, I've got, in my inventory, I'm like 200 out of 300. Spine, there you go. I'm sure there's a better word than spine, to be honest with you. But, and all this inventory space is just bloody potions that I never use. I pick up and I'm like, I'll use that. Never do. It's Baldur's Gate all over again. Lavender, snowberries, minor magicka. It's an awful day out, by the way. It's all frosty and nasty, and I think it might have snowed a bit. It's white out there, anyway. Nice to be in here with you guys. Hello. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, damn. When was the last time I saved? I was trying to run then. I don't know why she didn't just sprint sideways. You guys never told me to save. It was your fault. Now where am I? Where am I now? Where am I? I'll tell you where I am. I don't know where I am. Okay, this isn't too bad, actually. Hello. Here we go. Okay, that was better. Alright, there's nothing really in here. Oh, yeah, there's some potions and stuff that I will use. We'll grab this, grab this. That was your fault, guys. That was your fault, just so you know. I don't know what 60 degrees is. Speak English. I know that's like, it's not very warm, is it? 32 is freezing. But yeah, I use the Celsius thing. Okay, there's a badass mage up here with, was there anything here? Oh yeah, some of that. Yeah, that'll do. Alright then, saving now. Alright, come on, skeletons. Sorted them. That was, yeah, right. So this guy. Alright, let's use a bloody potion, shall we? Let's use a potion of, whoa, frost resistance? Do we have a potion of frost resistance? Look at it all. Resist shock, resist frost. 14% homemade. Okay, that hurts. You can't cast too many of them, surely. It's an ascendant necromancer. That can't be good. Alright, so what I want, really, is I want some help, and I wouldn't mind some fire runes. I can't put that over there. It's too far and I'm dead. This is going to be a tough fight. Magic missile! I attack the darkness! -5 degrees. Well, in Britain, it's really weird because we're supposed to be on metric. We're supposed to be. But everybody uses Imperial. For stuff like, I mean, like, we use Celsius normally for temperature. Can I get across there? Because this is really inconvenient. I don't want to get wet. Just have a little look around. Right, I can't see anything. But yeah, everyone, we're supposed to be on metric for stuff like, you know, measurements and that. But everyone uses Imperial because everyone's just used to it. But officially we're on metric, you know? Anyway, right, I want my flame Atronach. I have to have a name for my flame Atronach. Go on, kill them for me. Off you go. Have fun. You're doing great. You're doing fantastic, dude. There you go. Oh, dudette, I suppose, it is a feminine shape. Oh, dead. Oh, God. Another one of those. And, oh, hang on, fireballs. Fireballs and stuff. That's perfect for this situation. Alright, get out of this. Get this. Oh, God, that thing's coming straight for me. Okay, fireball. We want fireballs. Have this. Have that. Oh, I'm out of mana now. Sorry, magicka, not mana. Magicka. Let's use some potions, use some potions, use some potions. We've got loads of potions. Stamina, healing, magicka, plentiful magicka. Use them all. Heal, heal, heal. Oh god, that's coming straight for me. Heal, 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 heal. Plentiful. Let's just get rid of some of these minor ones. I have so little health that, yeah. Why don't I run? There we go. Are they dead? They're dead. Woo, we won! Aw. Oof, nippy. This is what it looks outside my house right now. Exactly the same, including the barrel or the bucket. But yeah, hooray for me. Let's go away, get our candlelight on the go. Now, how do I get over there? Where is the, don't make me swim game. I don't really have like an aversion to swimming, by the way. I don't like a fear of it. It's just, it'll be wet and horrible. Basically. Oh, what was that? So it was a trap. But it wasn't. Right, well. So even if I do swim over there, I don't think I can get up. Maybe I can get up there. Right, I'm going to have to, aren't I? Let's try and avoid it, though. There we go. Awesome. So, Good. Okay. Thanks, Draconic. I have. Guys, we've raised £100. £100. I saved. That is one interesting, username you got there. Well, I'm just gonna call you, Hitagi. Yeah, okay. That's not that difficult, but yeah, it's still... Alright, Warax. Still interesting. But I have trouble with names anyway. I don't want the Dwarven Bow, thank you. But yeah. Oh, don't start with that Mind Flayer. Right then. Oops, sorry. Sorry, sorry. Bretons are French. That's why I never play as one. Anyway. Oh. This is where we came in, but now we're at the top. I guess that's bad. I don't know why that would be bad. Oh! There's stairs there. I didn't even see those before. No, it's not modded at all. Not modded in the slightest. So wait a minute, should I have found something back there? Because, you know, let's just check. Because, you know, that was bad, as if this was the last bit of the dungeon, and I don't seem to have found anything, and I don't know what I'm doing. Just go back here and just have a little look and see if there's anything important that I missed. I looted the corpse, right? Yeah, I did. I might resort just for a second, just having this on Okay, right, it's not here. Yeah, my character's really observant. Didn't even see a bloody massive flight of bloody stone bloody stairs. I mean, they're very subtle them, aren't they? Okay, anyway. Forget about it, move on. It's okay, we all make mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes, everything's fine. Alright, no one's allowed to talk about food anymore. No one's allowed to talk about delicious scrumptious food. You know? Don't talk about pizza. Hell, don't talk about pizza, people. With that cheese dripping off it. No, it's so good. Oh, okay. Hi. Fine, have your shields up. Bastards. Have some of that. I don't know where I'm looking now. I look down slightly and now I've... Okay. Good. I need a name for my flame Atronach. Oh, okay, Esser. I mean, what, you distract them, not kill them. I weakened them for you anyway. I don't need that. Troll fat. Did I? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I apologize. Lily? Call it Tim? It's definitely, like, feminine. Come on. So, you know. I should use chain lightning earlier. That would have been awesome. I never get to use chain lightning. Right, there was two of them. Where have you blasted? Oh, there he is. Or she. A glass pod? A grass pod, okay, fine, I have that. I haven't found a grass pod before. Don't know what it does for my alchemic studies. Doors of Oblivion! I've read it. Of course I've read it. Read everything. Anyway, I don't know what I'm going to call her. I didn't realize she would be such like a, you know, permanent fixture. The thing is, as soon as we name her, the very second we name her, I'll get like a Frost Atronach or something and be like, oh well, don't need you anymore. But again, Frost is underpowered. It's not really that useful. Bye, Philbo. Have a nice day at work. See you later. Books, lovely books. I don't need stamina. Stamina is not something I've ever used, ever. Except for carrying stuff, obviously, but you know. I mean in a sort of practical, type sense. Bow of Despair! Atronach Falls recipe? That's nice. Recipe? No. Oh! Hello! Let's have a duel with these things, that'll be awesome. Put your ward up. Oi! You got friends! Go away. Oh, ow! Oh! Try and make it like three in a row. Oh, man! Bye. Oh, in the ass! Anyway, yeah. Pound, lol. Steadfast ward. I think I have that. Never use them. But yeah, have them. Yeah. That had to hurt. look. That's weird. It's still rolling. I could watch that all day. Hello! It's waving to your chat! Wave back! Oh, it stopped now. God. You guys were so rude. You didn't even say hi to the skeletal hand. I feel bad. Okay. Oh, hello. You're probably not friendly. I should get the drop on someone for once. Necromage. Ooh. Oh boy. At last! Challenge worthy of my talents. Now let's have chain lightning. I have some chain lightning on the go. We'll replenish our... Oh wait, I don't think I have... Okay, good. No, I missed! Curses! Go away, skeletons. Go away. Oh, hello. Still up there, huh? Where have you gone? Okay, there you are. Just wait, hang on, wait a minute. I got my highborn thing. Where's my highborn thing? I need that. Thank you. Have this. Have it. You will suffer. Ow. Oh! A bandit? Where are you? Hey, I'm healing here. Stop hiding behind that pillar. I would never do such a thing. Stop healing! Again, I would never do such a thing. Have this. Have it. Have it. Bye. Woohoo! Heals, pulls, heals. Nice one. A necromage with an orcish dagger. Oh, well, no. Didn't take the dwarven one. A black soldier! Nice. No loots. But yeah, necromage. That was sweet. I enjoyed that. You guys want everything. Where's that bandit? Is it this ash pile? Yeah, it was. Oh, poor bandit. Bye, Doc. See you later. Oh, no, wait, I won't. Alright, enjoy your plane flight. Hope it goes well for you. Safe travels. Alright, is there anything awesome here I'm missing? Come on, Navi. Alright, that subtitle can go away now. I guess I'll have to wait for more to appear. Or I could maybe save and reload to get rid of it. But yeah, I get that he's saying that. He said it, and then he died. That can leave now. Hello? Look at this, just look at this scene. Isn't that brilliant? You could just watch that for hours. Anyway. Oh, thanks, Lomi. That's a really big compliment. Thanks. Putting you to sleep. You're not gonna wake up, are you? Well, there it is. That is one big ass item. Not gonna take it. No, that's exactly what they want me to do. I'm not gonna take it. Lightning bolt. I have that. Staff of Mage Light. No. No, that's not as good as the one I've got. That's 40. The one I'm wearing is 50, I believe. Let's have a look. Circlet of Magicka apparel. Currently wearing Mage's Circlet 50. Yeah. The other one was, I don't know where it is now. Major Magicka. But it was only, yeah, that's 40. My ring is 30. I've gone Magicka all the way, by the way. Well, I'm going to take it. I'm just going to have a look around first. You know, we're being all in character and stuff. There's a book there that we can read. There's also a light that we need. See? Okay. I'm going to read this. I'm going to read this. Oh, I forgot my tea. Oh! Although some scoffed, some scorned at the very notion of experimenting on a dated artifact, I have succeeded where the ignorant and superstitious would not even dare to try. The Black Star. My achievement over the Daedric Lord Azura, a re-envisioning, a remastering of the ultimate soul gem. It shall become the vessel of my immortality. Final proof that mortals can live as indefinitely as the denizens of oblivion. The visions the voices that Azura has sent to taunt me. Oh, right, I see. Right, okay, I get that. While some called me mad, I knew the truth. Nothing can be held sacred in the pursuit of advancing the very nature of magic itself. Let the Daedra send their foul images into my mind. They have given me the burning desire and unrelenting discipline to shut out all influence, all mortality. My disciples and I have built a new site, free from the prying eyes of those primitive minds in Winterhold. Fort, wherever the hell this is, I think. We had been conducting a few minor experiments before our exile, some of which led to the disruption of the island, but a few enchantments have kept the ruins intact. Alright, so they actually wrecked this place. That's quite neat, actually. And beneath the waters of Lake, Ilianathar, I think. Something like that. Whatever. Has been the perfect place for final phase of the Black Star. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. I was expecting more. Anyway, we'll take that because that's good. Oh! It's gone. Did I take it? Do I have it? That was weird. It'll be in miscellaneous, won't it? No? It should be. Got a Diabella statue there. Where's it gone? I'm confused now! Oh god, I'm confused in oblivion. Oh, it's there. It's on the floor. Oh. Okay. So I have a choice here. Let's check our journal. So I can bring it to two people. Oh yeah, so one of them is the mage in Winterhold and one of them is the woman at the shrine. I know, fire, frost, or lightning, I know. Hopefully it's gone now, though. Well, we were in there for a good 6 hours or so. Let's get back to our horsey. How do I get off this thing? I don't want to go down there. Yeah, let's go back to our little horsey. Okay. This way is, oh god, the best way possible. This way. Right then. So hooray! Hello mod that isn't a mod. Because you're all turbo and stuff and that confused me. I'm good, how are you? Look, it doesn't matter about what version it is, okay? It doesn't matter who gives the best reward, okay? That's not what role-playing is about, guys. Guys. Okay? I honestly feel no reason to give it to the mage dude. At all. I know you're all saying Nilika. I know you're all saying it, but I'm ignoring you. I'm gonna give it to them. There's where my horse is. Okay, chaotic idealism. Good. You get some sleep, and yeah, I'll see you when you wake up. Oh yeah, I saw that before. There's that hunter. Most chicks. Well, I don't think. Well, maybe, but no, no. Not one of my character's motivations, I'm afraid. Now, where is Courage? I'll tell you where Courage is. He's, where is he? He's across the room. There he is. Hello, Courage. Let's take this. Courage. Don't you turn your back on me. I'm sorry I left you, okay? I'm sorry. You been alright? You been okay? Yeah? Good. Okay. Oh, across the bridge. Hang on, guys. Just gotta do one little thing. One extra little thing. I can't believe I let my tea get cold. I am, not pleased, not happy. Yes, Bioshock Infinite. That's a new game. I know it's a new game because about three LPs who I'm subscribed to are LPing it. Like, started on the same day, so... That's what I try and avoid. Right, so here we are. Now, we've got a few other things to do first. We're not, so, I mean, they're both like up this end, up there, aren't they? Which is quite a way away. We've got some other stuff to do as well. For example, whoever took the horn from us for the main quest, I mean, we really need river wood, whatever it's called, river whatever. So that's where we're gonna go. There's also that, but that's way over this side of the map. And we got a note to speak to the Isle of Falkreach, which I've heard is for the Hearthfire mod, which I do have installed actually, because Eleanor bought that for me. There's also something about the Stormcloaks, the Dark Brotherhood, and the Legion, but I'm gonna ignore all those. Not gonna do them. So the only one that I'm doing now, there's one of these I'm not doing. That one I'm not doing. So we can go to Falkreath because it's just down here, and then we'll head over to Riverwood. So we go in there. So we have to get south basically. Let's take these off now. I try not to use them very much, but yeah, we're gonna head south. My character will know which direction north and south is, you know, so that's fine. But yeah. £110 so far. I'm actually going to be between games, just putting ads up for the charity, so we know, you know, we know why we're here. But that total is a lot. It's really, really good. Thanks, guys. You're doing great. Hi, Nebs. So let's see, south is that way, okay. Now I haven't been in this area before. Been all across the north of the map, but never really south at all. Let's go south. So this is all new and exciting. I don't know why there isn't a first person view in mounted, you know, when you're on a horse. I don't know why that is. It's not brilliant. I mean, I like the third person, but sometimes it would be nice to do, like, have the choice. What's this fence about? Is there like something nearby here? Doesn't look like it. Yep, 1 hour down. Yay, 1 hour down. Getting dark. Is it raining? Oh no. No, hang on a minute. Yeah, we're going south. Should be alright. My character's quite practically minded. And, she doesn't really wander off that much. But I do like travelling with her. But what I tend to do... Ah, here we are. Is, like, find a base of operations. Like, you know, for example, here. And then just, you know... Once I know I've got somewhere to stay and everything, then I can sort of feel free to go wandering, visit some ruins or whatever. I need a place to put courage. Under here. Oh, come on. You can dismount! Oh, fine. There we go. Yeah, and you got some little herbs to eat on there and everything. That'll be alright, won't it? Right, what have we got? Grape pine goods. Okay, that's good because I have a lot of loot to sell.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Oh, that's pleasant.
Let me know. I might have it stored away.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak.
You're a Stormcloak?
I was once, but not anymore.
That's like a unicorn.
I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it.
We're not gonna get involved.
We don't need no help from the Empire on that count.
We don't need any help. If you don't need no help, means you need help. But anyway.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, what have we got? Self weapons first. Oh, good. Nord arrows. Brilliant. Dwarven bow of despair. Get rid of that. Get rid of, Torquay Florax. The heavy stuff first. Oh, you've already run out of gold. Well, what potions have you got? It's the first thing I buy. Now you've got 1300. Oh yeah, I'm quite good at speech as well. My character's quite, you know, eloquent. Apparel. I don't think I have, like, I got all them. Okay, sell all them. Sell. Oh, I'm sure there's something better I can sell. Sell the familiar. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Soul blade I've got, that's one I made myself. It's to encourage me to actually trap some souls, but I didn't. Yeah, the recipes. Okay, the recipes. That'll be in book, right? But I still need... It doesn't do me a lot of good here, because I need to use the forge. You know, so... Oh, I do. I got plenty of gold.
My shop, and you'll regret it. Can I get you something?
I'm just wondering about
this junk.
Apparel. I call them treasures. I'm sick of that one. I guess you won't have any. I'm looking for boots and gauntlets, specifically of the light armor variety.
Be seeing you, stranger.
Currently I have some crappy boots that do shock resistance and elven enchanted gauntlets, so if I can find anything better than that, that would be dandy. Dead man's drink. Sounds very pleasant.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Will you? If I take a seat by the fire, will you send someone over? Let's see. Wow,
look,
that took
alive,
a while.
Will ya? Yes, Mom.
Wow.
You want a drink?
That actually happened. That's really neat.
You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Want to rent room, please?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
We should hire Tekla on here. If she could just spend less time serving Dengir.
Let's ask about rumors.
Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now's that our hunters are gone too. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Valder and his men, I think they were after Bear up north.
All right, then, fine.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Oh, this isn't the bloody quest with... Oh, it is, isn't it? With Kavika's vial? Oh, man.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you. Why have this stuff lying around? Why? I don't get it. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
What can I do for you?
Nothing.
Keep a song in your heart.
Oh, look, I'm a bard, so... Check this out. Oh, wait, that's the right bloody one. I have... a flute! You know? Because I'm a bard. Excuse me. Yes, a flute. I have a flute. These are houses.
Did you see a hound on the road?
Oh, no. That's been no. Sorry, I didn't see your dog, no. Alright, it's not that one. Good. This looks like it's the, what time is it? Of course, it's getting late, isn't it? Yeah, so I guess he's shut up shop. But anyway, yes, the Jarl. I've got to see the Jarl because I've got to talk about this thing. He sent me a letter to come and see him. So, I mean, like, we're talking maybe like 3 weeks later, I finally show up. I'm like, hi. He's like, I'm not bothered anymore. But yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
I got your letter. I'm Arya.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well... now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with.
Oh?
The cut they were giving me was good at first. But now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
That's not very good for a bard. For a Jarl? Oh, there you go. I can't do it, or I'll be done. Can't I chastise him for being a naughty Jarl? Fine,
good.
I'll do it. Does your inexperience make your job difficult? Now we see him mention that he's young first.
My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl.
Yeah.
Difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Yeah, I'm not keen on that, dude, but I got the quest now, so... there are a couple of quests in this, like, there's one where you meet a Nord outside of a tomb, and a necromancer inside is sort of defiling his family's remains. And the Nord has sort of been cowering outside, and his aunt's gone in. His aunt has gone in, and you know, he's still like, I don't go in, but he goes in with you, sort of thing. And I would have really liked it if is this open? Okay, good. Like, when you actually reach the necromancer said to you, look, this guy is so weak, you know, why are you helping him? Help me instead, and then I'll give you a cut of whatever I'm doing or whatever.
Falkreath's warrior.
And I would have liked if that would have happened.
Or Imperials had some red
but
he
didn't.
This war would be over.
Why do you name your store Grave Concoctions?
I know, it's a bit strange. Not exactly a name to bring comfort to the sick and ailing who come to buy a poultice or salve.
No.
But what you must understand about Falkreath is that our town is defined, for better or worse, by the large and ancient cemetery here. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running joke.
Very nice.
Don't mention a Serbian film.
Well, my family back in Hammerfell didn't approve of my interest in lethal poisons and death in general, so I left and wandered north. When I found this town, with its huge cemetery, I felt right at home. I opened the shop, and I've never looked back. This is where I belong. All right, then.
All right, then. Except you didn't let me buy anything, because I guess you're closed. So, yeah. Oh, God, you guys are going to talk about Obsidian? Obsidian, either everyone, like, really likes, or, Or, like, despises for some reason.
Hail, summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
Yeah, see, I'm a summoner as well. There you go, I'm a summoner.
Did you see a dog out there?
No, I did not see a dog. No.
All right, then.
I don't know how you could even see me. All right, let's go to bed. It's late.
Did you see a dog?
Go away! Leave me alone! Don't want to do that one.
That's my luck. Stuck in the sticks with this crazy old woman.
Okay, right. Bed, sleep, in, tired, cold, hungry. Also, my character is as well.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Thanks. I'm okay. I got my own foods. Let's have some apple cabbage stew. Ew, maybe not. Let's have some bread, cabbage, a carrot, some cheese, with some grilled leeks, and some pheasant roast with a honey nut treat afterwards. Ah. Okay. That was good. Yeah, well, you know, I hadn't eaten all day. Think about it. Alright, 6 o'clock, let's wake up. Wake feeling well rested. Let's have something else. But just a little thing, couple of apples or whatever, you know. What do we got? Tomato soup? Okay, I'll have some tomato soup. There we go. Now then.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Really? Okay. Kinda makes me feel slightly uncomfortable. Oh! I can use this one. That's weird having this here, but okay. So let's have some restore health on the go. Let's restore magicka. And some slow poisons. Not that I ever bloody use them, but they're nice. And then whatever else. I'm gonna level up. I sell most of this anyway. Because I never use it! There you go. Ooh, moon sugar. Didn't know I had any of that. Yeah. Yeah.
You want a drink?
Stop following me, wench.
Strangers like you.
Right, let's go back here. Oh, the forge should be... Oh, yeah, of course, it's a little bit early. I do wake up too early. Let's wake up at 8 instead. Well, you know, we spent an hour mixing those potions, to be fair. So let's see if he's working his forge. Yes, he is.
Did you see a hound on the road?
I've seen a
strong creature that's been wandering near town.
Oh. I'm not even going to bother.
Destruction magic's fine.
Oh, come on.
Don't go burning down any buildings.
Lol. Oh, wrong one. It's okay, everything's fine, everything's fine. Whew. Waiting for this place to open so I can sell all that stuff that I just made. Hi.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
Skooma. Probably at 9. What time is it now? Let's train our acrobatics. Oh no, wait. Oh. Open up! What's this place? It seems very... Oh, the barracks. Okay. Seems very pretty substantial. There's the Jarl's place. What time is it now? Okay, 5 minutes, it should be open. How's Courage doing? How are you doing, Courage? You alright? We're gonna kill some bandits soon. We're gonna do that quest since we're here. Kill some bandits. Okay, where am I? Where was the... Where was the store I was trying to get into? I think I've got a bit lost. This is it, isn't it, up here? Yay! I was right. Hi, Duke! Hi, Duke. Hi, Duke.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you away.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Okay, let's see. Damage stamina. Invisible ability, healing, conjuration, fortification, illusion, 45. Other than that, I'm gonna get rid of these stamina potions, they're just weighing me down. When do I ever need stamina? It's really not as much as I would have once sold.
I'll take my leave then.
Alright then. So how much... Yeah, I'm still carrying too much, really. Doesn't matter. But, you know, it just bugs me. Right, where am I going for this quest then? Black Star? Oh, it'll be a miscellaneous one then, eh? I think these are the same ones. Let's check our map and have a look. Alright, so that's one. Where is the... Where's that one? Oh, there. Okay, so we're going in that direction pretty much. Okay. Come along, Courage. To the north. That was north, yeah. Okay. Oh, it's misty. I think this just heads north. It does, right. So, hunting party and kill bandits in a mine. Brilliant. Looks great. Oh god. It's as if I was looking at something else then. Now where am I? I've lost the road. Okay, there we go. Oh boy. It's all fun. Let's veer off track here. I don't really like this this mist. Something I don't like about Skyrim, well, not that I don't like it, it's just I think it's a fault, is that they've made the land, like, awesome, pretty much. You have these different sort of regions and stuff, which is, like, spot on, you know, you've got, like, you know, so many different variations in the landscape. I think they've done it really, really well. But the problem I had was that, sort of, when I was wandering up here, see, this bit is really, like, snowy and bleak and stuff. Okay, this bit. Because I was traveling from Dawnstar to Solitude and doing it, like, as you can see, on a horse. And it was snowing, like, all this time. As soon as I get into this marshland here, as soon as I step foot in it, stop snowing. You know? Like instantly. And it was just such, like, a, you know, a jarring experience that, you know, it just, as soon as you get into the marshland, oh, it's not snowing anymore. You know? And, because it doesn't fit that biome, if you like. And it's a bit like, eh, come on. But yeah. It's a minor fault, really. You gotta say. It's pretty minor. Oh, come on, it's right there. We gotta go and see that thing. Bannermist Tower. Oh! Hello! Oh god, it's a nod. Okay, so bandits. Fair enough, bandits. I can take care of bandits. One thing the game does really well, though, to counteract that little complaint that I had, was the music. Because in Oblivion, you know, it was like outside. Bye. Oh. Oh, come on. He's right there. There we go. Because the music, there he's gone. Sort of, not mixes, but it varies, it sort of, varies really well. Because in Oblivion, it was pure, like, you know, you're outside. And then suddenly, you know, bang, music, you know, you're in combat. I think in Skyrim it mixes so well, and there's so many different variations of the music in Skyrim. Like, you know, because I've had a look at, like, the folders and stuff. And they have, like, ones for, like, plains, ones for outside, ones for inside, ones for rivers. No, not rivers, but, you know, different types of forest, for when it's misty, for when it's night, for when it's day. And I really like that. Do a riddle. Okay, I'll do a riddle. Another bad thing, everyone is an expert lockpicker. And the lockpicking skill tree is bloody useless. You can pick any lock in the game without even a scrap of, you know, it doesn't matter what your skill is. You can pick adept locks, master locks, no problem, as long as you're good at the game. Which I thought is kind of the same as Oblivion, really, I suppose, but... And the lockpicking is an improvement over Oblivion. There's no doubt about that. But, yeah. Yellow Book of Rivals. Okay. Right then, so... posing and puzzling of riddles is a conviction. Okay. A metal neither black or red, as heavy as a man's golden greed. What you do to stay ahead... with a friend or arrow or steed. Okay, a metal neither black nor red as heavy lead. What do you do to stay ahead? Lead? With a friend, yeah, so it's lead. Yeah. Lead. Okay. I got that one. Okay. A man says, if you lie to me, I will slay you with my sword. If you tell me the truth, I will slay you with my spell. What must you say to stay? Oh, it's something like, you will slay me with, if you tell me the truth, you will slay me with a spell. If you lie, so I gotta say you will slay me with the sword? Is that right? Yeah, okay. You will slay me with a sword. Yeah, okay, good, right. This is the one I don't like. And this, I think, was in Oblivion. Or Morrowind. And I don't like it. I don't like it. I mean, yes, yeah, Say Nothing is the, is, you know, the obviously the better reason. The other alternative, but with a riddle, you sort of have to take it, you know. Pinch of salt and all that. Yeah, the answers are backwards. And I've just read the answer there. It's not very subtle, so there's no point doing that one. But I wouldn't have got it anyway, because I don't like those riddles. But there we go, we got some riddles done. But yeah, I do dislike those. Well, not I only dislike them because I can't do them. You know? Advanced lockpicking. Yay! Lockpicking. Oh yeah, leveled. Hi, Varfollow. Level up! In Magicka. I put that one in health by accident, and it really annoys me. Really annoys me. Anyway, we're sort of pimping our destruction out a little bit. But yeah, right then. Let's go. Courage! Courage! Where are you, Courage? Courage, where are you? Courage. Courage! He's run away. I left him here, didn't I? I left him round here. Courage. 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 Where are you? Well, he's run off. That's why he's called Courage. There was a fight, he's scarpered. That's what he does. That's what he does. He just leaves. Yeah, summon horse would be nice. I mean, like, he'll appear when I fast travel or whatever. But yeah. Oh, hi, Mr. Bandit Outlaw. I love that. That's probably why he ran away, because he was down here and then this flew at him, and now he's gone. Courage. Where are you, Courage? Where are you? Right, he's gone. He's gone. Yep. Oh, there he is. There he is. He made a friend. Look, he made a friend. Oh, Courage. What do you like? Look, he made a friend. With a dead person. Oh, aren't you nice, Courage? What have you been up to, eh? Eh? You saucy dog, you. Yeah. Well, I might as well. Charcoal. What's that good for? No. Okay, I will take that, actually. And that. Wow. Okay, yes. Jackpot. And, good horse. Hi, Courage. Have you been killing peddlers again? I told you about that. I told you about that, Courage. What do you like? See, she had... My character had no qualms about taking the wares off that peddler. Thinking, oh well, the bandits will just get blamed for that. You know? Yes, Emmy, you're right. You are right. Shouldn't speak about Chestnut. But Chestnut was an idiot, because Chestnut would actually fight in combat. Courage is much more, you know, like a horse. And runs away. I'm at the wrong side for this, aren't I? Supposed to be there. How am I supposed to get there? God's sakes. Courage, this is all your fault. Can we get up there? If I put you in first gear, maybe we can just climb the sheer face rock? Nope. Fine. Fine. Let's go back. Get Courage. Get up here, maybe? Maybe. Okay. I forgot. Horses are 4x4s. Horses are the 4x4s of Oblivion. And just go anywhere. Look at that, that's ridiculous. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't be up here. I'm gonna save it because I figure I'm gonna fall off and die any time soon. Go on, get over that sheer face. There we go. Good courage. Okay, this is I'm gonna just walk down here. Look at that! Look at it! It's not even touching. Okay, go on. There we go. Right then. Okay. This is not an easy place to find, is it? There we go. Right then. Awesome.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that.
Without what?
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Fall Creek. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans! Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside.
Oh, Ari.
I never even thought things were real. But now what? I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
Let me help you. Don't be foolish. I'll do it.
You'd really risk your life for a stranger's honor?
Yep.
I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend. I'll wait here.
Only because I don't aim in my way when I'm casting my spells, you know. Oh, courage! You can stay here and keep the nice man company, can't you, courage? Yes, you can. Right, fire. Come on, mouse. Mouse. Mouse buttons. There we go. Fire. Yes, I imagine they are weak to fire, so that's why I picked it. Okay. Actually, we won't have this rubbishy fire spell on now. What we'll have is some fire bolts. That's what we'll have. Right, where are they? Loathsome beasts. I shall slay them. There's Ari. Oh, mushrooms. Is that one? No. Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Well, of course, there's a bear as well. I don't like... Oh, hello. That worked. Yep, so this is a good spell to use against them. That sounds fantastic. I fell. Well, bears should be weak to fire as well. Hello. That is a good money for those pelts. Aye. Come on then. Where are you, Spriggans? Where are you? I'm ready for you. I will burn all your little utopia down. Oh. Plow. Bye bye. Is there something up here? No. So the other one must be over here somewhere, yes? Yep. I like that how they come out of the trees, that's really nice. And also dead. That was easy. Fire versus plant life. Fire wins. Oh well, there we go then. Brilliant. I don't believe I see any chests or anything, and ew. Yeah, let's get some of this stuff and loot his body for his 3 gold, because, you know, it's vital. Is there anything across here? Fell last time. Not really. Not that I can see, no. Okay then. But yeah, it's really nice how they come through the, come out of the back of the tree. That's really nice. Really nice touch. Loads of nice touches in this game. Sorry, Los Pitos. I can't help it, you know, I'm... They were killing peoples. We're up to £130, guys, with 8 donations.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Yep.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Thank you. Yeah, his courage is like making out with the side of his face there. What did I get? I got some weapons. Lucky dagger. 75% chance of critical hit. That's not bad. Imagine that'll be useless for most, but for me, that's not bad. Except I never use melee weapons, ever. Okay, so let's, right, I've done that. So, oh, is that just going to lead me back? Why? Hang on. It's still pointing me inside there. Stupid game. Let's go and kill some bandits. What time is it? Is it time for some food? I think it is time for some food, yes. Foods. Let's have some. Apple cabbage stew. Fine, I'll have some apple cabbage stew while we ride down this sheer cliff here. Yes. Because that's doable. I know, apple cabbage stew, it sounds horrible, doesn't it? Ew. But anyway, I'm sure it's very warm and filling and nice, so... She does have amazing balance, she's an elf. Hence, amazing balance, you know. Walking on snow and all that, yeah. Yeah. I know I got rain in my stew. You gotta be, you know, used to this kind of thing. I think this is the place, you know. Alright, Courage. I'm gonna hide you behind these trees, okay? Don't move. I'll be back. Don't. Where are you going? Wait. Courage! Fine, I'll do it myself. Oh, I expected... Oh, there is more. Alright, I'll go and loot your friend before I forget. Oh, I've lost him now. I was kind of distracted by the fact that my horse just left. That might go in the highlight reel if I remember. Someone remind me. Okay. So there is no one. There we go. No one? Oh, you've got resistance to fire. I'll use something else. Ow. I'm okay. Ah, that chest. Dwarven helmet, doop. Nope. Orcish gauntlets? I haven't seen them before. Were they orcish? I'm sure I saw. Oh, it's orcish greatsword and iron gauntlets. I was only half looking at it. Right then. Into the depth! Okay, bye. Enjoy your ice skating, and thank you for your donation. Okay, right now then. No, I don't want that. I want this. This fire bolt works really well. I always look out for traps. And I mentioned this in my other stream, but I'll say it now. You know, in the stream I did on, like, Thursday night. Because I walk a lot in these games, not only do I spot traps, quite easily, but, hey, Inferno, but, because I'm walking, I normally just avoid them even if they go off, because the game expects you to be sort of going at quite a pace. So, you know, if I'm walking, then it just, the trap misses me, basically. It goes, you know, like, in front of my face or whatever. I never realized, but these act as alarms. I didn't realize that until, like two dungeons ago. But those, yeah, bone rattler things? Oh, it's an expert. I won't be able to do it then, will I? Be tough. But obviously because my character's not a lockpicker, she won't be able to pick this expert lock. I guess I'm right. How can you carry an extra 100 lockpicks? Because they don't weigh anything. They weigh nothing. That's how I can do it. It's easy. It's like you can carry 10 billion arrows. Well, my raw beef? No, don't know how long it's been there. Don't know how long it's been there. What's this? Okay, that's cooked. I'll have that. And some wine. No, my character doesn't drink because she feels that it will dull her senses and she has to be alert all the time. So there we go. Hello. Whoa, nice dodge, dude. He's a chief. That matters because I'm like... Boom. Oh, is that a glass axe or something? No, it's a steel battle axe of Tapor. It's rubbish. Looks neat, though. Anyway, oh, that was easy. That was a nice little quest. Bloody hell. Does stamina damage? Meh. Elven dagger? I'll have that. And the key. Oh, yeah. Elven dagger. Pickaxes. As you'd expect in a mine. Come on, mouse. Wait with me. Yeah, I'm level 18. Well done, everyone who said 18. All, yeah. Paying attention. Because I didn't know. If Inferno asked me that question, I'd be like, about 16 or something. Don't know. Well, I got a key. Oh. Yay, smithing increased. That's going to be very, very relevant for my character. Well, that was fun. Your plate armor did a lot against my fire, didn't it? I guess the key was for this chest. that I've already picked. So yeah, that was fun. Epic. Right, now, the main part of our mission. Find my bloody horse. Yes, the user interface is terrible. For the inventory and such, and spells and that. Yeah, it's not very good. Not very good. Courage! Yes, I still have Courage, the cowardly horse. And there he is! Hi, Courage! You missed yeah, if you'd arrived, say, 5 minutes earlier, Inferno, you'd have seen exactly why he's called Courage. It was amazingly epic. Alright, well, I guess we head back then. Wonderful. I think I'll turn these quests in, then play something else, because I don't want to overdo it with any one game, you know, and just overplay it. So any ideas, like, you know, you guys can suggest stuff. I mean, I reserve the right to completely ignore you, but, you know, if there's anything you specifically want to see, then shoot, you know, and maybe not now, but later or whatever, then that'd be cool, you know. Stalker's on my list. I could play some Stalker, yep. Could definitely do that. Did I ever complete Fallout Tactics? No, I didn't. It's still ongoing though, but you gotta understand, Fallout Tactics takes about as long to complete as Oblivion, Morrowind does, like 100% completion. It's pretty epic. Only because the gameplay is so slow, but you know. No, that's a surprise, Draconic Epic, that is a surprise. You know, just ideas, you know, that's all I'm looking for. I don't have Surgeon... Well, I guess Surgeon Simulator is a free game. So, I mean, that could be one for later, I think. Yeah. Something with Inferno. Yeah, maybe. Robot Unicorn Attack. I think that's one for much later. You know, we're talking like maybe in 20 hours time. Oh, okay, maybe later. Fine. It is late there. You're right. Is there a... Never mind. This is nice, you know. Shut up! What's that over there? It's some leaves. How interesting. Okay, Inferno. Yeah, I figured it'd be pretty late over there. Chivalry? No, I only installed Chivalry, and honestly, it doesn't stream very well. But yeah, I kind of... Plus, Chivalry isn't suitable when you play Elder Scrolls as well, because... Well, at least for me, because I get the controls mixed up. So when I went back to sort of... I was playing Chivalry at sort of the same time I started playing Oblivion again. And, here we are. Is this it, or is this somewhere else? It looks quite substantial. Where am I? What is this? Who are you? Where am I? I'm going to have a look at this. And yeah, I kept, when I was playing Oblivion, I kept using my mouse wheel to attack. I think I am here, because there's a cemetery, but it's not a massive cemetery. Anyway, a Shrine of Arche. Alright then, well, we'll have that. I don't know what it does, but yeah. Hall of the Dead. Oh, right, so this is sort of the same place, but it's different. Yeah, it's just up there.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Aye, yes. So this is the extensive... Oh, I see. It does go on for a little bit. Oh.
These graves of the sons and daughters of Falkreath.
Bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries.
Okay, bored. Okay, so we are back. Cool. Okay, so thankfully the quest markers are both here, so I can just turn them both in, and then call it a day. Because it is getting, yeah, it's getting on, so we can pretty much eat, rest, and then move on. Probably go to Riverwood. Stay. Stay! Okay, so where? Okay, this way. And continue the main quest.
Got to thinking.
No, you're not the Dragonborn. I'm the Dragonborn.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect.
Well, in fact, Inferno, like, how do you feel about, you know, when you're ready and stuff? This is the wrong building. Doing that Blood Bowl match we've been talking about with halflings and goblins. Because we said we know, that's a game we have to try. So we could do it in the stream. Yeah, okay. We'll do that. Halflings versus goblins Blood Bowl match. Later on. Okay, yeah, well, you know. At the time, we'll have a look. Yep. Good.
Good to see you. Finally.
I'm sure there was a quest marker. It might have been behind it, though. You know, I killed them all.
Teach them to stop paying me.
Yeah.
Here, you deserve a reward for your service.
Thanks.
You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Can't afford it. Oh, wait.
Come and see me again sometime.
I still need to deck out my house in Whiterun. See, it looks like it's going to the inn. But it is... And it so is going to the inn, isn't it? Wait a minute.
Did you see a dog out?
No, I did not see a bloody dog!
Till next time.
Don't want to do that quest.
Welcome.
Oh, okay.
Let me know if you want anything.
Right, now he's here.
Here.
Hi.
Hello again, friend. I'll never forget what you did.
Hi, Skyrim. I know you're there.
Ghost is responsible for the cemetery.
So, okay, great. Quest marker, go away.
Hello again, friend. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Okay, great. Great, wonderful. Wonderful. Never mind.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
I know.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
I'm looking for a room.
Are you joking?
Right, I just rented a room. Yes, but that was about 23 hours ago, and because of that, I can have this for an extra day. That's nice of you. Alright, so let's just rest now. Food. This is for like, all right, baked potatoes for tea last night. This morning we shall wake up with some potato soup and an apple or two.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no
yes,
more.
I know. And he's still here.
Ugly redhead rolled around on the floor.
You.
These graves. Both the sons and daughters.
Hello again, friend.
Bloody annoying. Anyway, don't matter. Have I tried the new Aliens game? Oh, you mean Colonial Marines? No, I haven't. No. I have it. It was very kindly purchased for me, but I haven't played it. Equally, Transformers Fall of Cybertron. Have that. But, haven't played it. Okay, so, I remember there was one idea that I liked, but I can't remember what it was. What are we going to play next? Oh, yeah, Stalker. Yeah, we can play some Stalker. Sorry. Yeah. No, we'll play some Stalker. So I'll be back with some Stalker. Before that, though, I did save it, right? I saved it. Just bear with me a second here, guys. If we take... Nope, not that one. that one. Okay, hang on. Just bear with me, guys. Bear with me a second. Just wait. Okay, just a second. Doing important things. I'm organized. I know what I'm doing. Okay.
Everyone has an enemy. Something that can hurt them. It doesn't matter who you are. How big or how powerful. Even cancer has an enemy. Research has beaten polio. Research has beaten smallpox. Research is beating HIV. And one day, research will beat cancer. And the more research we do, the sooner that day will come. It's cancer's turn to be afraid.
So you can donate if you want, below this window that you're watching. Right, I'm going to play Stalker now, but in order to do this properly, I have to to make it easier to upload to Twitch, basically, I'm going to have to stop the stream and start it again. And then I can, So that was the episode 1 Skyrim completed. And now I'm going to restart the stream. And the second part, I'm going to be playing Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl. With the complete mod, I think, yes. So that should be fun. So bear with me. I'm just going to restart. And I shall be back with some Stalker. So yes. See you in a jiffy.